the thunderstorms that we have, it's estimated that just 10% produce severe weather, being damaging wind or large hail. And of those storms that produce severe weather, only 2% produce tornadoes. The monster truck of severe weather is the Supercell thunderstorm. Supercell thunderstorms are the least common, but they're the most likely to produce severe storms. They form when we get a change in wind direction from the ground level up in the atmosphere. It creates what we call a rotating storm or a mesocyclone. That gets a rotating updraft separated from the cool downdraft and puts this storm in a kind of a steady state where it can go on for hours. Whenever we identify a supercell storm, it gets our special attention.